Yeah, this is right. This is losers. Ben's Battlefield first, that's pretty good, because yeah, Snake really, really likes the platform to use mines and everything. He can get some pretty decent setups out there. So if Andrew can take him to a stage with like, minimal platforms like Green Hill or, yeah, or P-Stat. What's that? Going to Green Hill. Alright, so you set the mine on the... Oh, we got support air. Yeah. Oh, there you go. So yeah, so Andrew knows that he can just run up to the mine and shield it. Yeah, so that's one of the ways you can deal with Snake's items. Up smash, will that do it?
Yeah.
Over. Yeah, no, that does it. Andrew's at a very high percent, so if, so if it comes out of the back here like that, yeah, that'll definitely even things up. Oh, it castles him with the down air, and now Andrew's up to speed stock. Did not take any percent that last stock. Alright, give him another forward air. Oh, but yeah, Andrew's still able to make it back. Now, the thing is, Samur is placing the mines on that moving platform. Now, like, that is good for Ballas, but again, like, Falco just seems to thrive. Just yeah, playing a grounded game, and like the only time he'll ever want to take things to the air is if if he's comboing you now. So like I think it'd be better if Samur started laying the mines on the main stage rather than that moving platform. Reloading. All right, yeah, forward air, I'll take it. Yeah, you can never really count Snake out just because of how, he's known to take a beating. Oh, and then he catches him again with another down air. Give a little bit bit more room for Snake to move around. But again, like, like, I really think Samurai should try to go to stages with platforms against Angelo, because from that last game, Angelo seems to know how to deal with Snake's crap. So, and whiffs on the down air. So, yeah, he can. Okay, and double force match again. Oh. Back air wasn't necessarily needed, but I guess it was some good insurance. Oh, and then he can come back from that? No, not quite. Yeah, Andrew up again. Yeah, he's talking about it. Oh, goes a little too deep. And, Samurai Wise takes the time to reload there. Force match, and Angel's now back up, back in the lead. With the grab, but it's still able to convert a little off it. Is that it? Yeah. All right. And that goes. Now Angelo's up two games here. All right. Match point for Angelo here. I wonder where Samurai will take him. Good. Yeah, he's tried Green Hill, and then he's tried. Is he switching? Yeah, going Fox. Alright, going to battlefield. Alright. The Fox from Samurai, but it is who he plays in Melee, so yeah, definitely will be able to demonstrate some skills. Oh, now Matt just makes it back. Wow. Good stuff. Oh, catch him with the last hit of the. Oh, and. Alright, Angelo taking the first knock. A little too deep with that down air. Oh, tries the platform cancel the side deep, but it doesn't necessarily work out. Combo, and that's it.